Nearly 70 volunteers are going bald to benefit cancer research. The St. Baldrick's Foundation signature head shaving event is one of the biggest fundraising events in the state for childhood cancer research. The Brave the Shave event was held at Easton Town Center this morning. The money raised helps to find cures and better treatments for kids with cancer, and the goal is to raise $55,000. It was a beautiful